Hello everyone, it's been a while since I've been on YouTube. Today I'm very excited to show you a few of makeup items that I recently found. But before that, just to let you know, today I'm shooting off my home office. This is where I work. And yes, I have a day bed in my office. So when I'm tired, I can just lie down and daydream for a few minutes, get my energy back. So most of the items I'm going to share with you today is already on my face, and my face is not 100% done, it's I would say 75% done, because I leave some of the areas for the product to show you how it looks like when I apply it on. So to start, I want to talk about eyebrow gel. I always use eyebrow pencils for my eyebrow, but I always struggle whether it looks natural or not. And also, oftentimes they don't stay. Especially, as you all know, I dance tango, and when I dance, my eyebrow rub against my leaders and it disappeared after half song. So all the time, I've been wondering, that's gotta be something in the market that will make the eyebrow stay with a certain level of rubbing. So today I'm very excited to tell you that I have found it. And this is by a brand called Anastasia Beverly Hills. And the color I use is dark brown. I don't know whether you can see it, but I will link product in my description. I've already applied it on my eyebrow. As you can tell, it looks very natural and it stays on very well. It doesn't create any bumps as some of the eyebrow pencil do. If you let it dry for a couple minutes and then you rub with your hand gently, it won't take anything away. I won't necessarily say it will stay with very strong rubbing, but it definitely stay if it's just gentle touch or gentle rubbing. So that saved my life. And if you are someone who also suffering from eyebrow disappearing after a few minutes, this will be the product to go. Next, I want to show you Huda Beauty Desert Dusk Palette. Ever since I got this palette, I have basically been living on it. It has a lot of beautiful colors that you can play with. So this is what I created today. And if you follow my blog, you will see most of my recent looks. All the eyeshadows are created through this beauty. If you like it, you should get one. Next thing I want to talk about is Born This Way Multi-Use Sculpting Concealer. Super coverage. Why this is so special? As we all know, if your face has dark circle, eye circles, or dark areas around your mouth, you need to use color correction, right? And then also, if you have zits or you have breakouts or dark spots you like to color, you also need a concealer. But this is basically everything in one. And that's the color correction, and it also covers all the spots you wanted to cover. And basically, this covers really well. I've tried four different kinds of brands of concealer, and this by far is the winner. You can even use this as a concealer to shape your eyebrow with a brush. It works way better than concealers designed for eyebrow shaping. I find this much better. Today, as you can see, my face is very well covered and even toned, but still look natural. Next, I'm gonna talk about highlighters. I used to use this brand by Dior, and it was a very popular item and sold out in a lot of places. However, I always struggle. The color after you apply on, it looks very harsh and it's very silvery tone, and it doesn't seem to blend in with rest of the makeup very well for me, for my facial tone. So then I found Becca highlighter, and the color that works the magic for me is called Champagne Pop, and I just loved how it adds the right amount of glow but also looks just completely blends in with the rest of my face. And I haven't done yet, so I'm going to apply it so you can see how that looks on my face with my makeup today. So I usually just use a brush that's not too big. If it's too big, it's harder to define where you want to go. And then you gently brush on the area that you like to highlight.
both sides.
And I also used it to snatch the nose. And next, I'm gonna use the same highlighter to put on the bone part of the eyebrow. That's it. That's how I use this highlighter. The next item that I want to talk about is blush. I don't have any blush on yet because I want to show it to you guys. I have always been using Bobbi Brown's blushes, and a couple days ago I found this beauty. It is by Tom Ford. The color is called 03 Flush. I just love how young it makes me look. I'm going to apply it so you get to see it. You see? And this color goes very well with Huda Beauty palette as well. Next, I want to talk about lipsticks. One gloss and four Tom Ford lipsticks. First, let me line my lips, and then I will first use the gloss that I love. And I'm going to use this gloss. I'm generally not a big fan of lip glosses because oftentimes they look very oily, and then they don't necessarily stay for a long time and you need to reapply it all the time. But this lip gloss by MAC called Holiday Miracle, it's like a seasonal item. I just love how natural it looks, and also it goes with any color outfit you wear. Most importantly, I just like how it lights up my face without too much of the oily and shininess. See, a little goes a long way. I only dab it once and that's enough for both lips. And that's how it looks. So I'm gonna start with the lightest shade of the lipstick and then it goes to the darker. The first color I'm going to show you is called 35, Age of Consent is the name of the color. It's matte. As you can see, it's not bright red, it's more like coral red with a bit of pink tone to it. It goes with, I would say, pretty much everything and not too stands out, so I like it for every day. Okay, we're gonna move on to next color. It looks like this, called 04 Indian Rose. That's how it looks, and I like how it adds a little bit tint of purple color in it, and also looks a little bit more mysterious. The next color I'm going to use is also Tom Ford. The name of the color is 74 Dress to Kill. Okay, I'm done with this third color. As you can tell, this one is very flirty and sexy, which is probably why they named the color Dress to Kill. Now let's move on to the last lipstick. There's a reason why I kept it as the last one, because it's my favorite! So it looks like this. I'm sorry, it doesn't look as clean, the shape is not perfect, because why? I've been using it every single time. And the name of the color is called 02 Dominic, and it's also matte finish. This color to me, it just brings out the elegancy, and it's also very sexy but in a toned down way. That will be the end of today's video. Thank you so much for watching. As per usual, please, if you like the video, please give me a thumb up and make sure to follow my YouTube channel, it's Style Right Vlog. Also, I would love to hear your feedback. We are moving into 2019. If you can tell me what other content you would like to see more in my blog channel, that would be highly appreciated. Without further ado, I want to wish you all a happy holiday. Love you, all of my style writers.